Hello, you can see this is a block card. Now we'll go to the shop page. We'll add a product. Now once we come back to card block, you can see the test data that was supposed to be added through the filter function is not been added. If I refresh the card, you will see that data is not there. If I increase the quantity, that data comes back. If I refresh it again, data will be gone. If I increase the quantity, it will come back. If I refresh, it will be gone. So it is only added through the Ajax functions, but when the card initially loads through the data from the page, it does not work.